focus on the development of local capacities and harnessing local talent in developing countries themselves, because knowledge is everywhere, but the capacity to harness the knowledge is unequal. So it's very important also, in order to realize open science, that investment is made. That is why I'm calling for, amongst other things, dedicated research funding for the African continent, for instance, on science, technology, innovation, but in particular in basic sciences as well.